Researchers have developed a prototype of a next-generation lithium-sulphur battery, which takes its inspiration in part from the cells lining the human intestine. The batteries, if commercially developed, would have 5 times the energy density of the lithium-ion batteries used in smartphones and other electronics. The new design by researchers from the University of Cambridge overcomes one of the key technical problems hindering the commercial development of lithium-sulphur batteries by preventing the degradation of the battery caused by the loss of material within it. The researchers developed and tested a lightweight nanostructured material which resembles villi, the finger-like protrusions which line the small intestine. In the human body, villi are used to absorb the products of digestion and increase the surface area over which this process can take place. In the new lithium sulfur battery, a layer of material with a villi-like structure made from tiny zinc oxide wires is placed on the surface of one of the battery's electrodes. This can trap fragments of the active material when they break up, keeping them electrochemically accessible and allowing the material to be reused. A typical lithium-ion battery is made of 3 separate components, an anode, a cathode, and an electrolyte in the middle. The most common materials for the anode and cathode are graphite and lithium cobalt oxide respectively, which both have layered structures. Positively charged lithium ions move back and forth from the cathode through the electrolyte and into the anode. The crystal structure of the electrode materials determines how much energy can be squeezed into the battery. For example, due to the atomic structure of carbon, each carbon atom can take on 6 lithium ions, limiting the maximum capacity of the battery. Sulfur and lithium react differently via a multi-electron transfer mechanism, meaning that elemental sulfur can offer a much higher theoretical capacity, resulting in a lithium-sulfur battery with much higher energy density. However, when the battery discharges, the lithium and sulfur interact and the ring-like sulfur molecules transform into chain-like structures known as polysulfides. As the battery undergoes several charge-discharge cycles, bits of polysulfide can go into the electrolyte, so that over time the battery gradually loses active material. The Cambridge researchers have created a functional layer which lies on top of the cathode and fixes the active material to a conductive framework so the active material can be reused. The layer is made up of tiny one-dimensional zinc oxide nanowires grown on a scaffold. The concept was trialed using commercially available nickel foam for support. After successful results, the foam was replaced by a lightweight carbon fiber mat to reduce the battery's overall weight. The functional layer, like the intestinal villi it resembles, has a very high surface area. The material has a very strong chemical bond with the polysulfides, allowing the active material to be used for longer, greatly increasing the lifespan of the battery.